because that's just what happens with an old folder.
Okay, this is the library.
Okay. Here we have a picture of the Baker Street Irregulars. A group of young street urchins, young boys from the street, Holmes would occasionally employ to find out information.
Figurines.
This is the bust of Napoleon. There was one of them had a black pearl.
The black pearl. And that, what does he say? The mass grave ritual. He died, he saw.
Inside this box would be the items which enable Holmes to tell us the story of the mass grave ritual, including the recovery of the treasure.
Okay, here.
Various different items.
Ears
preserved in salt. This is a case my Holmes is able to solve what happened. After Clive received the books from two freshly severed cuts, one of each hands of man to one of the weapons.
Hiding the weapon. This is a half finger, half of hand.
It's the thumb. The engineer.
That's a bone.
Sherlock Holmes, she was always known. To Sherlock Holmes, she was always known as the woman, Miss Irene Adler.
How do you remember the name? Where did you read it? You know it?
She was. The very first short story. From Sherlock Holmes, written by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Sherlock Holmes does not totally succeed in the case, in the scandal in Bohemia. He is outsmarted by Irene Adler.
Because she's...
She sees through his disguise. She is one of the few people who could have been argued to have beaten.
Ah, that's for coins. I thought it was contact lenses. Sorry. Yeah. Please keep going. I thought it was her. Romantic interest or something. Beautiful day, huh? Visitor day and country. Oh well, I can write there. I'm going to be on the video for a few minutes. I can see that. What day is today? 19th.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Should I write your name?
I could do that.
Moscow, Russia. Belgium, France. Non Chileans today. You want me to? Sherlock Holmes. Scotland. Yeah.